You don't want to go. Here's an idea to leave you with. By 2015, you could live in a world where no kids are born with HIV.